Hello and welcome to TAIK. I am mohammedadnant. In this video, we are going to demonstrate how to use DAX function in Microsoft powerbi. So let's get started. In some of the ERP systems, they store the day as year, month and day in three separate columns. And we need to use the DAX function to join the three columns and create a date column, so that we can do further analysis easily using this date column. The syntax is date, year column, month column, and day. The examples are, we can do it manually or we can call the columns from the table. Let's do in the practical. I open Power BI file. I have added a table here, year, month and day. Click on the three dots, write to the table name, click new column. Go to the formula bar, give it a name. As said before, okay. One. We just select the year, manual date is a table name, selecting the year, month, day. So close the bracket and then click on the tick icon. Now click on the visual. Now add the column from the field menu to the table and see the result. If you notice, the two digit year also converted, but the year is in 19th century, not on the 20th century, because the Power BI knows the year should be 1900, that is 19th century by default. So whenever possible, use 4 digits in year column. If you like this video, please click on the big thumbs up button and don't forget to share with your friends. If you have any queries, comment, feedback, please comment below. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and also the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.